Latros, the Overdogs, and finally, the Shock and Awe. The stage is set. It's showtime.
We're booting up our arena once again, diving into a realm where digital blocks and vibrant glitches merge to create a battlefield unlike any other. Not everyone made it out of this encounter. It's our first elimination.
The Retros are busy unwrapping Vault 1. The Retros are looking to make a name for themselves. First cash out started. The Shock and Awe will need to come back from that wipeout. Denied a cash out. Great steal.
Throwing some goo.
The Overdogs have returned to the arena. Vault 2 is being opened by the Overdogs. Team Wipe Calamity for the Retros.
They won't be looking back fondly on the play.
The Retro swoop in on that dropped cash box. Let's see if they can capitalize on this.
Going for that zip line.
The Overdogs grabbed a cash box.
I'm back.
The Retro swooped up a cash box.
Mind the mine!
Peace, love, and a cash box for the Retros, as they have started a cash out.
The Overdogs will need to try again. Team White.
Scotty, I bet there'll be some bowed heads and tucked tails on that team.
The Overdogs are back in the arena, folks. Fantastic steal by the Overdogs.
Risky moves reap rewards.
A bit of virtual catastrophe for the Overdogs.